resources, payroll, health insurance, and such.
So you were one of the founders of the Gab Group. How did it get started?
The Gab Group got started back in 2004. My wife was working on a couple of accounts, and the company slowly started to grow. I started running some basic errands for her, and next thing you know, it evolved.
What makes your company different from your competitors?
I'd say the different quality that we represent is that we are a full-service marketing team. We handle concepts from A to Z. We handle graphic design in-house, printing in-house, social media in-house, email marketing. The fact that an agency or that a client can come to us and expect those services all under one roof is really what makes us stand out.
Our conference room. And this is where all of our supplies are.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop. Boom, boom, boom. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly.
Hi, my name is Nina, and I am the communications manager / intern wrangler at the Gab Group.
So what does that job entail?
I do a wide range of things throughout the day. I am responsible for all of our junior team, our account coordinator team, as well as hiring for new positions within the company. I'm also in charge of human resources of my job. And the other side of my job is kind of assisting with PR-related things and events. I am the coordinator for most of the special events that the Gab Group puts on. I'm in charge of staffing and event prep, as well as staffing our interns and junior team to be at those events. I'm also the director of PR's interim personal assistant, so I manage her email communications, her schedule, and any communications basically that goes outside of the Gab Group.
So you were an intern before you got this position, so how is your internship here?
My experience there was very rewarding. I was kind of surprised at the projects that I got to work on. I was kind of thrown right into it and worked on editing and writing and drafting press releases. I was at every special event that went on.
So if you could give any intern advice on landing a job afterward, what would it be?
It sounds really cliche, but like, reach for the stars. Like, don't think that there's anything that you can't be a part of. I mean, especially with our agency, and I'm sure this is the same with other companies, like, your ideas and your creativity, people want to hear that. So if you have a vision for something and you have an idea that you think is really great, you should be sharing. Another actually really big piece of advice is the little things matter. So take note of all the little things you do. And by that I mean like anything from like your email communication to helping somebody, like holding the door open or writing thank you notes. All those little things, a lot of people, you know, don't do them anymore, and they think that they don't matter. And I've noticed that the best people that I've come into contact with are the people that do the little things wonderfully. It's like the little details that matter. So,
hi, I'm here at Prime on Atlantic Avenue for the Gab Group, and we're shooting a commercial today. I'm so excited.
She missed the scenery, the native dances, and the charming song. But wait a minute, something's wrong. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, 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 you mixed up Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey mambo.
Hi, my name is Amanda Recibo. I'm an intern here at the GAB Group. My major is marketing, and I attend Florida State University. I'm going to be a senior in the fall.
Give us a typical day of a GAB Group intern.
Okay. Well, in the morning when I first get here, there are newspapers that we get daily. We get the Miami Herald, the Sun Sentinel, and the Palm Beach Post. I look through all of them. Well, me and the other interns look through them to see if any of our clients are featured in it. And then if I'm already working on projects, I'll begin it or complete it or follow up with it in the morning. And then I'll ask Nina, who is in charge of the interns, if there's any projects that she needs me to work on or anything that I need to do.
So what have you learned so far that you'll take back with you to college?
I learned a lot being here all summer. I've also learned how to use certain programs, such as Cision. What else have I learned? I learned how to put together media lists and things like that, and also how to post event listings online and things like that, which I would see if I would, like, go online, but I never really knew how it got there, but now I do.
Give us a typical day of a GAB Group intern.
Okay. Well, in the morning when I first get here, there are newspapers that we get daily. We get the Miami Herald, the Sun Sentinel, and the Palm Beach Post. I look through all of them. Well, me and the other interns look through them to see if any of our clients are featured in it. And then if I'm already working on projects, I'll begin it or complete it or follow up with it in the morning. And then I'll ask Nina, who is in charge of the interns, if there's any projects that she needs me to work on or anything that I need to do.
So what have you learned so far that you'll take back with you to college?
I learned how to put together media lists and things like that, and also how to post event listings online and things like that, which I would see if I would, like, go online, but I never really knew how it got there, but...
Drum klingen wir es hier, denn sind wir nicht mehr hier, dann trinken die anderen unser Bier. Sicher muss der Wein vom Rhein etwas Wunderbares sein.
Sicher ist am feinen Sekt etwas, was besonders schmeckt.
Sicher ist der Schnaps so scharf, dass man einen heben darf.
Aber euch seid gescheit, liebe Leute.
My name is Ross Lockwood. I'm a graphic designer here at the GAB Group.
What does your job entail?
My job entails taking the creative direction from the account executives and giving it life.
What's your favorite part about graphic design?
My favorite part is probably the first part where I just kind of go and do whatever I want. And my least favorite part is when they come back with changes.
Who's your favorite client? Who do you click with best?
The easiest client to work with is probably iPic. They're one of our bigger clients, and it's really cool to have that on your resume and your portfolio. My favorite client, though, is probably Lifetime because they let me do more creative things. You know, I can be creative with iPic, but they usually have a lot of information that goes along with it, so you have to find that balance. But with Lifetime, I kind of just, like, make cool images, and then they make posters out of them.
Not really jealous, don't like looking like a clown.